This weekend marks a somber anniversary in part of Atlanta's history. 23 years ago, a bombing shook Centennial Olympic Park during the Summer Olympic Games in 1996. Two people died, 111 others were injured. Eric Rudolph was convicted 9 years later. Legendary filmmaker Clint Eastwood is recreating that night. He's making a movie about the security guard Richard Jewell, who was initially accused in the pipe bombing, but then later exonerated.